Hey everyone, welcome back. If you're new here, my name is Mermaid Amanda, and today I'm going to be opening a box that I ordered from Shop Disney, and I'm super excited to show you guys what I got today. So let's go ahead and get started. I don't know how often y'all order from Shop Disney, but I probably order from them at least once a month, if not more. They always just come out with the cutest things, and I saw these things in on their website and I just had to have them. So I ordered them the other day, came here really quickly, so can't wait to show you. Okay, so I always love this like tissue paper that they have. I mean, look at all those characters. I love it. I save it because one day I'm gonna need it. But all right, so the first thing is, and now I'm really excited about this because if you've watched my videos before, you know that I like Monsters Inc., Monsters University more, which I know that might like throw some people off, but I said what I said. I like Monsters University better. I think it's just a better story in my opinion, and it hooked me more than Monsters Inc. does. So not that I don't love Monsters Inc., I just want to make that clear. I do like Monsters Inc., but I just like Monsters University more. So with that being said, I saw this and I had to get it, and it is a Scream canister, and it's a tumbler. So I'm so excited to use this, and if you've watched some of my other videos, you know that I got a Mike Wazowski Loungefly backpack, and I have a Mike and Sully ID badge card holder. So I'm so pumped to Disney bound with this. I mean, the detail is just amazing. I mean, look at that detail. And then it's got the warnings on it, and it says, "We scare because we care," and then caution up top. Now, it also has a button, and it, if I press it, ooh, I need to, I think, shift the, maybe a little bit. Let me see. Hang on. Oh, like it's filling up. Like they're filling up with Scream. I'm so excited. So had to order it. It's a decent sized one too. And it's definitely like hefty. Came with the batteries. So that's awesome. And I can't wait to use it. So very excited about that. Let's see. So another item that I ordered, I'm sure, as you know, I love collecting ears, if you've watched some of my other videos and things. So when I saw these ears, I had to have them, but I had to have them for another reason too. So they are the Make-A-Wish ears that came out, and I don't know if any of your lives have been touched by Make-A-Wish. Mine has. So Make-A-Wish is near and dear to me, and I have participated in Make-A-Wish Foundation fundraisers and things like that. So when I saw these ears online, I had to have them. And I tried to order pretty much everything because Disney is donating some of the money they get from the merchandise to Make-A-Wish. And so I thought that was great too. And I felt like I should buy more. I mean, not that I didn't want more stuff, because I did. I wanted the spirit jersey and the pin, and the Crocs were cute, and I wanted the ears and stuff. But literally the only thing that I could order out of the wish list that I wanted was the ears. Everything else was sold out. So hopefully, if you saw this collection and you wanted to purchase the items, hopefully you were able to get everything that you wanted. Like I said, I only got the ears. I'm not mad about it though, but I'm gonna keep checking back to see if it gets restocked again. So, but look how beautiful these ears are. It's just, they're just a gorgeous blue color. There's nothing on the sides. Would have been kind of cool if they put like Make-A-Wish on the side or something, but they are just stunning, and they sparkle and shine, and I think I have to wear them right now because why not? They are so cute, and like I said, Make-A-Wish means something special to me, and if it doesn't mean anything special to you, that's okay too. You know, if your life hasn't been impacted by Make-A-Wish at all, then you know, it's all right. But if you still want to order and help the proceeds go to Make-A-Wish, then I applaud you. So, but look how beautiful they are. I'm so excited. Okay, so the last thing I ordered is some pins. And again, if you've been on my channel before, you know that I am a pin collector and trader. And this is a mystery pack. And I thought, what better way to open up this mystery pack than by showing you guys at the same time? So it is the Delicious Drinks Collectible Pin Pack. And I don't know how many of you have ordered this, if you like it or not, but I just thought, look at all those different soda pops. They have different themes. So there's a Little Mermaid one, which I really hope I get. And then there's Wreck-It Ralph and the Orange Bird. And looks like, I think there might be a Monsters, Inc. one. Big Hero 6, things like that. So I'm very excited. And I think there's five in here, if I'm not mistaken. So let's go ahead and open it up and see what we get. I'm so excited. So, all right. So the first one, okay. So I'm really excited about this one. I really wanted this pin too. I really love A Bug's Life, and I don't know how many of you out there have seen it. If you haven't seen it, you need to, because it's a classic and it's amazing. But I just got the Dots Natural Nectar, and it is the Bug's Life pin. Look at that. Look how cute it is. Ooh, little bit bright there. But isn't it adorable? Super, super cute. Very shiny. All right, but it's got Dot on it. I love it. Okay, so this one, let's see. Okay, so this one's Monsters, Inc. It's great because, and I know that because, oh no, wait, I'm sorry, scratch that, not Monsters, Inc. What am I thinking? This is Lilo and Stitch. I'm so sorry. It says experimental flavors. Why I thought Monsters, Inc., I don't know. But I have it on the brain because of my mug, or my tumbler. I'm so excited. No, it says experimental flavors, and it says blue buggy punch, and it says 626 on it. Stitch was experiment 626, so I don't know why I got that messed up. But there it is. Look how cute it is. Oh my gosh. Super cute. Shiny, of course. And I love that they've got like the cap on top and everything. It's just, it's adorable. So blue buggy punch. I love it. Okay, let's see what this one is. So this one says, okay, this one is Monsters, Inc. Okay, and I know this, I'm 100% sure, because it's definitely one of the lines from Monsters, Inc. So, well, it's a similar line. It says, made with real lemons, it's chilled lemonade. And as you remember, the Abominable Snowman in Monsters, Inc.'s gives Mike and Sully snow cones, and he's like, it's lemon. So this, and it looks like the Abominable Snowman on there. So isn't it cute? Oh my gosh, super adorable. I love it. So made with real lemons. Okay, so this one, this is actually my first a Disney item with this guy on it. I don't have anything from the Orange Bird. I'd like to get the Funko Pop. I think he's super cute, especially the diamond one. I love the diamond Funko Pops, but I don't have any merchandise with the Orange Bird on it, and he's so adorable. So this one says citrus swirl orange juice, and look at it. Isn't it so cute? Look at him hiding behind those words. I think he's adorable, so I'm excited about that. And then this one, okay, this one, let's see here. I might need your guys' help with this one. I feel like it could be Cars, because I think maybe this is Lightning McQueen's number. I'm gonna have to look this one up. If you know what it is, please comment in the video, because I would like your guys' knowledge on this one. I'm shocked that I don't know, but it says 28 Cola. So I'm wondering if that's Lightning McQueen's number on his car, question mark? I don't know. I know that the website does list all of the pins and what movie they're referencing, so I can just look it up, but I would love your guys' input on it as well. So. Yeah, 28 Cola. So that one's super cute too. I really love these Coca-Cola pins, and they're decent size. I thought they'd be like tiny, but they're pretty big. So I like them. All in all, great box. Like I said, always check shopdisney.com, because they always have amazing items coming out, and I know their Christmas stuff is out, and I'm so pumped about it. But definitely, like I said, if you're into these blue ears, definitely go up and check them out. But I appreciate y'all stopping by. If you like this video, like it. If you want to see more of my videos, hit subscribe. And this is Mermaid Amanda. I'll see you later. Bye.